Well, here's a little tune on my M-70 mid-Missouri octave mandolin, just to let you hear what it sounds like. It's a little tune, you probably recognize it.